And it's 0-1. Ruggiano ground ball, and it's into center field, the base hit. Here comes Hechavarria, and Ruggiano is 2-for-2, and the Marlins have tied the game.
You just can't stop him now.
How about that? On the cusp of setting history, 0-for-42. And Ruggiano has banged out a couple hits.
Boy, seeing eye base hit a week or so ago, just a few days ago. This ball is caught and he's thrown out at first base. But he gets it just off the glove of the second baseman, Chris Getz, and Hechavarria comes in to score.